Okay, so now we will go to a problem. Okay, write down the question. Question is, in a Young double slit experiment, find thickness of glass slab where mu is equal to 1.5, which should be placed before the upper slit S1, so that the central maxima now lies at a point where fifth bright fringe was lying earlier before inserting the slab, and lambda equal to 5000 angstrom. The question is very simple. You had S1 and you had S2. Okay, S1 and S2. So your interference wire like this. This is the central maxima. This first, second, third, fourth, fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the central, this is the fifth. Now, this is the normal interference without glass slab. One moment I put the glass slab, now what happened? Your central maximum got shifted here. Now here. Okay. Got shifted here. So now this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now it got shifted here. This much distance. You have to find what is the distance, what is the width of the slit. That means you have to find basically T. Shall I do or you will try to practice? Do you want to try or shall I do and you will you basically try to understand? Tell me, whichever is okay, I am okay with it.
Can you do the sum, sir?
Yeah. So see, when I am saying fifth, wherever the fifth fringe is lying, that means basically I have to calculate what? Y5B or not? Y5B. What is the Y5B formula? YNB, where N equal to 5. So what is the formula? ND lambda by D, which is 5D lambda by D. Am I correct? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now what I'm saying, this got shifted. So shifting means, that means the central maxima shifting formula is what? I told you before. How much? Mu minus 1 into D into D by small d, and this is equal to, that means this, so this is the distance where the central maxima got shifted, and this is the same distance which the earlier fifth fringes were there. That means this distance is same is equal to this distance. So can I say yn minus 1 t into d is equal to y5b? Can I say?
Can you repeat it?
Arey Baba, the central maxima got shifted from here to here. Yes?
Yes, sir.
This is the distance. Now, this is the same distance where the earlier interference fifth fringe was lying. So, what is this distance here? Y5B. That means the Y5B is equal to this much or not?
Yes, sir. I understood.
Advait, Aryan, Harsh, clear, tell me.
हाँ सर हाँ
सर
अरे shift हुआ रे ऊपर shift हुआ तो क्या होगा ये distance जितना shift हुआ ऊपर पहले वहां पर fifth fringe था ना तो fifth fringe central maxima से जो distance है that is equal to the same distance how much the bright central maxima got lifted yes or no Harsh
हाँ
तो अभी इसको substitute करो डाल दो formula में डालो और कुछ नहीं और सॉल्व करो इक्वेशन हो जाएगा आंसर निकल जाएगा सो योर वाई माइनस वन सीधी समझ में आ रहा है ना वाई माइनस वन इंटू डी बाई डी by small d is equal to what is y5b? 5d lambda by d. dd cancel, small d cancel. What is t? 5. Oh, sorry, d also cancel, no? 5 lambda by mu minus 1. This is the answer. So what is lambda? 5 into 5000 angstrom divided by 1.5 minus 1.5. What is 5 by 0.5? How much? 2.5. 2.5 into 5000 into 10 to the power minus 10. Am I correct? Yes or no? So 2.5 into 5 is how much? 6.25 into 10 to the power minus 10. That means the length of, and again you have three zeros, no? Three zeros, right?
10 to the power minus 7.
Yeah, exactly. So what is the distance? Your t becomes 6.25 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
No doubt.
No doubt, sir.
Array, 5 by 0.5 is not 2.5, no? Did I make a mistake? Are you correct? No. You should tell me, no? What is 5 by 0.5? 5 by 1 by 2. So it's 10. 5 by 0.5 is 10, no? So 10 into 5,000. Correct or not? So 5 into 10 to the power 4 into 10 to the power minus 10. It is 5 into 10 to the power minus 6 meter. Not this one. Wrong answer. And 5 by 0.5 is how much? 10, not 2.5. Galti kiya na maine?
Sir.
So, kitna hoga? 5 micrometer. That's it. T is equal to 5 micrometer. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Do a problem. You all do a problem. I'm giving you. I'm introducing a some medium whose mu is 1.2. Okay. The T is equal to, let's say, 10 micrometer. Okay. And lambda is equal to 6,000 angstrom. So find the new Y2B and Y3D. Do all of you. Very, very straightforward problem. Put the formula and do. D is not given, no? D is 100 meter. Small d is 1 centimeter.
Sir, is it 6,000 angstrom or 600 angstrom?
6,000.
Okay, sir.
Is it okay? Are you getting it? Guys?
Sir, I did for bright fringe, sir. I got 2.4 into 10 to the power minus 4 meters. Is it correct?
I don't know. I have to do. What about others? Who got it? Aryan, Advait, Siddhi?
No, sir.
What is the formula? Y, what is Y and B?
Y and B is equal to N D lambda, that is cap.
Yes, sir.
Plus mu minus 1 D T E-D. By D.
This will be how much? 0.2 into 10 into 10 to the power minus 6 into 10 to the power 2. This will be 1 into 10 to the power minus 2. Am I correct? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So this will go up. It will be 0.2 into 10 to the power minus 6. This will go 10 to the power 4. So this will become 0.2 into 10 to the power minus 7 into 10 to the power 4. It will become 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. Am I correct? Yes?
So what was your answer?
No. This I am calculating first this one. First I am calculating this one. This is I got 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter. Shifting. Then let us do for this one. It will be what? 10 to the power 2 into 6000 into 10 to the power minus 10 divided by 10 to the power minus 2. Yes? Am I correct? नीता मैं क्लास में हूँ कॉल करता हूँ 10 मिनट के बाद मैं कॉल करता हूँ हाँ मैं कॉल करता हूँ 3 × 10^2 yes or no is it correct
are you calculating for bright fringe or dark fringe sir
oh sorry bright fringe 2 into 10 to the power 2 because 100 6000 10 minus 2 it will become it will go up, it will become 2 into 10 to the power 4 into 10, this is 3 into 10 to the power minus 7 into 6. So it will become 12 into 10 to the power minus 3 plus 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. So I will get how much? 14 into 10 to the power minus 3.
Oh, plus okay, sir. Multiply it by mistake.
Correct. Am I correct? All of you?
हाँ सर हाँ सर हाँ
करेक्ट मिल गया हमको तो ब्राइट फ्रिंज मिल गया हमको कितना आया 14 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 3 मीटर इसका डालो पुट दिस फॉर्मूला सो वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट 3 नो सो पुट एन इक्वल टू 3 इट विल बी 3 टू द 6 6 माइनस 1 5 बाय 2 यस एम आई करेक्ट
यस सर
Rest calculation, 5/2 into 10 to the power 2 into 6000 into 10 to the power minus 10 divided by 2D, 2 into 10 to the power minus 2 plus 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. So here, upar jayega. So here,
I got 17 into 10 to the power minus 3 meters for dark fringe.
Hey, it's okay. Calculation is fine. 5/4. This will go 10 to the power 4. So here again 3 is there. So I can put 10 to the power 7 into 6 into 10 to the power minus 10. So this will be 6 × 5 = 30/4 into 10 to the power minus 3 plus 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. So answer will be I can take common. I can take common. 10 to the power minus 3, I will get 30 by 4 plus 2. So 2 to 2, 15. So it will be 15 plus 4 by 2. Sorry, yeah, into 10 to the power minus 3. So answer will be 19 by 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. Or else 2, 9, 18, 9.5 into 10 to the power minus 3. Correct? Yes. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Correct, all of you?
हाँ सर हाँ yes.
चलो ठीक है. So let us meet yes, on sir. Tuesday. All of you yes, Tuesday. Sir. Tuesday time. What is the timing?
5:30 to 6:30.
Awesome. See you guys then. चलो. All of you, all the best for your test. Yeah, all the best for your test.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Bye.